So if you want to know about some of the coolest applications that would transform your Android device into a DSLR, stay tuned till the end of the video. Before starting the video, make sure to hit the red subscribe button on our channel and also click the bell icon beside it as to get quick notifications of our new uploads. Hey guys, welcome to Techno Review, and in this video I'm going to show you some coolest applications that would help you to get DSLR quality pictures on your Android device. So without further ado, let's jump right into it. So firstly, we have Camera FV5, and in this application we get each and every settings that we get inside of our DSLR camera. So first, you can see a notification slide from the left bezel of the screen to open the front facing camera. So down over here guys, you can see we have various settings for ISO and also other settings we get if we tap onto the settings option. So over here we have some basic settings, that is to set the image resolution and then storage location, custom storage folder, geotagging and other features. And if you tap over here, you can see that we have got lot more features, which includes various camera settings like review last photos, and also up over here you can see long exposure resolution, you can set that. So here you have to choose various options which you think you require while you take pictures using this particular application. And here you can set the file format, and down over here you can see that you have got settings for picture orientation, image parameters and lot more. So you need to set them according to your personal need and get started. And here we have settings for exposure compensation. Another very cool feature of this app is that you are getting a focus mode over here, which is you can set it for macro or face detection, and you have got lot more over here. And when everything is set, just click the picture. So you can see the picture, it has got a great depth of field over here. The picture is totally in focus and there is a bit of background blur. Now if you want to increase the background blur, there are a few other applications which I'm going to show you in this video. With that you can increase the background blur of this particular picture. So guys, the next app we have got is After Focus. Now we have clicked the picture using Camera FV5. Now in order to enhance it and bring in more depth of field to it, if we want to make that picture more DSLR-like, we just need this application, which is called After Focus. So when you launch up the application, you get three options. One is camera, second is album, and third is project. So you can choose any picture that you have clicked using your mobile camera, and you can just post edit it over here. So let's just try editing the last picture we took. Now you get a pop-up like this whenever you select a picture, that is, which method do you prefer to select the focus area. You have got two gestures over here as you can see. So one is smart and another one is manual. So remember this setting. Then we have few other finger pinch gestures. So just make sure you go through all of them. Now after you get all those notifications, you're inside of this app, and as you can see I've already selected a photo. So on the left hand side you can see we have got few options, and we have got a pencil option over here. You have to select this pencil and you have to just cover or select this particular image which you want to focus, and once done, this particular application will help to enhance this particular object for you, and the background blur will also increase, that will give your photo a more depth of field. And once you have done selecting this, just hit the next button and it will help to focus your image. Now I've just selected this portion, so it's looking very abrupt right now, but this is just for tutorial purpose guys. You can see we have got few options for blur, aperture, fading background, filter and effects. So guys, next up we have Snap Camera. Now I have just downloaded the trial version. If you want and if you like this app, make sure to support the developer and get the paid version of the application. So guys, this application gives you a dial like feature over here like we have in DSLR, and from here you can just turn the dial and you can select the mode which you want, like we have HDR and then aperture mode. So you can just select it and you can click the picture. So let's for now select macro, and you can see it gives a very good quality macro photography of this little car. There are also other modes, if you want you can even choose them, like we have landscape mode over here, then we have got the night mode, we have got the portrait mode, and here are a few pictures which we took using various modes of Snap Camera. And over here if you scroll like this, you're gonna get options for saturation and more settings, switch to panorama, self timer, burst mode, silent shutter, front and back camera switch, we have got stable shot, then we have camera settings and lot other options over here. So you just need to scroll like this and you're gonna get whole other options inside of this app. So guys, the next application we have is Cameringo, and this app is also a great camera app for you Android devices, which can help you to get professional photographs. So as you can see, with this particular app, we can make GIFs, we can take panorama pictures, which is wide angle photography, and here we have few settings, and also we can set the resolution of the pictures we are taking, and there are whole other features, guys. Make sure you check this app out. It is a great application to take beautiful photos with your Android device. Last but not the least, we have got Camera MX, and this app also helps you to take professional photos on your Android device. So this is the gallery of Camera MX, guys, and you can see it is amazing. We have got a lot of free effects. We have got famous movie looks over here, which you can unlock and bring out professional outlook on your videos. So this is the camera of Camera MX, and here are the settings. You can set the photo resolution, EV correction, time-lapse videos also. You can take 1080p videos using this app, and getting into the settings, we can set the photo resolution, aspect ratio, and down over here we have various other options like instant live shot playback speed, effects. You can see we have got effect transition. So this is the live shot feature, and it says that when you take a photo, extra footage from a few seconds before the photo is also saved. So over here, guys, as we have taken a live shot, we'll just press and hold it. So I hope, guys, this application comes handy to you to click professional photos on your Android device. And if you know about some other applications, do not forget to mention them down below. So thank you, guys, for watching this video. And if you like it, do not forget to hit the like button down below, and also do subscribe to the channel. See you guys soon again on my next video.